If STEM is working in a classroom, I would see kids working in teams to solve problems, to brainstorm, to interact around the applications of science and math in a way which was excited them and inspired them to stay connected to science and math as they go forward in their educational experience and ultimately in their careers.